staff. Thanks for joining us at News-Sentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor with the News-Sentinel, joined by Northrop Bruin basketball coach Barak Coolman. Coach, it's a big day for your program. You have a couple of kids signing Division I, but you've had the other kids signing colleges, but it's always kind of special, isn't it?
Oh, it's extremely exciting. You know, you're so proud of Brenton and Bryson and all the hard work, the hours, the countless just effort that they put in. It's starting to come to fruition, and it's amazing to be at this point. It's hard to believe that 4 years have gone this fast.
It has gone fast, hasn't it?
You know, it's been extremely rewarding to see this take place.
Now, you played college basketball. What's the biggest jump? Mentally, emotionally, physically, for kids to go from Northrop to the next level?
Everything. You know,
everything.
It's a whole other world. The speed of the game, the mental toughness of the players that you're playing with, just the physicality of the game. And so that's where, you know, I think Brenton and Bryson will both have a kind of an edge because they're strong physical players. We push them extremely hard in practice. You talk to our players that have gone on and played. They don't feel like there's as big of a learning curve with the effort that we require on a daily basis. Games are games, but it's the daily grind, the two-a-days, the practices where you got a 2-3 hour practice in the morning, and you get 2 hours off, and you get to come back and do some more conditioning and running, that kind of stuff. That's the big adjustment, plus the being away from home. So it's all part of growing up, and it's part of the process, and there's going to be some freshman bumps and bruises along the way, but I'm extremely confident that they'll do well.
All right. Well, you can follow the Northrop Bruins all season long at the News-Sentinel, and thanks for joining us today,
Coach.
Thank you.